Personality Insights technology is cognitive because it's not just guessing at the personality of the individual. We're planning on taking Personality Insights to Pace University in order for them to test it out.
People describe me as funny.
A little bit self-centered, I'm not gonna lie.
They say like I'm cold, I'm not so open.
I brought a blog post from my blog.
And now I'm gonna copy and paste it into the computer system.
I'm gonna click analyze. You're empathetic, you feel what others feel and are compassionate towards them. I'm kind of happy that they picked up on that because that's very true.
You're wary of other people's intentions and do not trust easily. That's pretty accurate. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's definitely accurate.
As a retailer, knowing something about the individuals that you're marketing and selling to becomes very important.
You have a hard time sticking with difficult tasks for long periods of time. That's actually really creepily accurate.
These are all things that I kind of knew deep down inside. I just hope that other people feel the same way about me, I guess.
It's actually using a test group of individuals whose personalities have been established of the way that they wrote, the words that they used and the sentence structures that they used, and then using that based on machine learning to determine what the personalities of the test group are.
I would definitely use it before going on a date, 100%.
It's quite hard to like just see persons, not just from like a face value, but also a deeper level, so you know how to better manage them.
One of the keys to understanding Personality Insights is to know that it's used only to augment the capabilities of a particular organization. Personality Insights can help a company market to me better, but they're not going to replace the marketing department of that company.